For the old man was a symbol of the freedom we believe in that proclaims we will live free or die.
He is everything New Hampshire stands for. Now the effort to honor the old man of the mountain is a reality. A series of steel profiles have been installed on the shore of Profile Lake. And from a certain angle, it's like nothing has changed.
You stand in a particular spot and there are stones that say 3 feet, 5 feet, 6 feet. And you stand on that one of your height. And it puts an image on that profiler right back on the cliff where he used to be in the same size.
For those who miss the old man, it's a fitting tribute.
I called him a haughty hermit up on the side of the mountain. He always was there, always listening.
I just think it's just a marvelous, marvelous tribute. And the people that work so hard and the volunteers, it's been fantastic. But it's the New Hampshire way.
It's what New Hampshire's known for. It's where, you know, men are made from granite, so to speak, up there on the mountain.